Manish here, and this is my second bar camp. The first bar camp I attended was in 2006, and I see quite a lot of change from that time to this time.
Okay.
But that time actually the so many people have come with their different products and they could show their things here. But I think this time they have changed the ideology by saying that okay, they have discouraging those people that coming here and displaying their products by as they mentioned that they become as the selling platform for them. But despite all this, right, it was quite 2 days, a very nice session. There was so many good topics were presented, and but still I would say that what I could find is this, that there are so many people who are doing so many different things, and they all are in the technological space, but what I could find is this, that people are lacking the business aspects of it. They have started because they have the passion because of that technology particularly in which they were involved in, or they just like to do as a fun. But when it comes to that, whether this is the really people want it, probably some of them whom I asked this question, I did not get the satisfied answer. Probably I might be wrong, but that is my view.